Hold your breath. Make a wish. Count to three.
Hey. Sharks in a dunk tank, vipers in a garden. Locusts stole the groceries out the local farmer's market. All gods, critters, all positions. Some are violent, some are victims. Each alive is an equal and vital piston I support. So when the piranhas on in New York, my daddy long legs dangled and mangled for sport. And while I bring in every dink in the kingdom with open wings, it all boils down to them shit-soaked pigs. The pigs, what? The pigs, what? The dregs of what y'all aim for. The gluttonous, muddy stomachs under the pudgy cake hole. The two-track brainiac using the food and payroll that chew up and consume every cookie from a peso, and place a cloven hoof on a lucrative one convenient as the bourbon odor smoker's cough smolder off the Cohiba. If Noah had the benefit of hindsight on his ship, he could have snatched two unicorns and left behind the motherfucking pigs. Goddamn pigs, pot belly pigs, punch drunk pigs, take money money pigs, loud mouth pigs, white load pigs, let's make a deal, motherfucking pigs. Goddamn pigs, pot belly pigs, punch-drunk pigs, big money money pigs, loud mouth pigs, white load pigs, let's make a deal. When all the wolves and woolly wigs have huffed and puffed and blew the bricks, the skulls of Brooklyn's cruelest pigs will rain on Fulton's newest kicks. As mulish swine of all surrounding counties sniff the gruesomeness, we pass around the pineapples and pull the pigs in unison. I will gladly feed you to the breeder once you sacrificed. No pagan or sacrilege, just bacon for scavengers. I will gladly seat you with the chickens, not the passengers. Hopefully the crack in his armor spreads to his avarice. Never that, Wilbur's multiply quicker than triples and hundred triples and fistfuls, but it was all bells and whistles. Bougie this and bougie that. War pig a pussycat, glitzy to the pork ribs, had the gold leaf the booby traps. Powder pink, double-breasted, mess of mud and money waddle off the fire to make a stubborn tummy roggle. And while I don't really know the working details of the tribes, I know that that's one ugly fucking tie. Asshole pigs, goddamn pigs, pot belly pigs, punch drunk pigs, big money money pigs, loud mouth pigs, white load pigs, let's make a deal. Motherfucking pigs, goddamn pigs, pot belly pigs, punch drunk pigs, big money money pigs, loud mouth pigs, white load pigs, let's make a deal. Apple in his mouth, maraschino eyes, party like the butcher boys, cleaver is alive. I'm mosey on a 16 hours of smoke in the midst of winter to see the county fair's blue ribbon winner is dinner. Then dance until the sun has kissed your blisters in the morning as the misery was dormant and divvied in crispy portions. Corporates want alarm and a horum, or does he hoard a corporates to expand the more important forums for him? Push the mortar pestle past the ordinary orchard when the frilly borders faded as the product mine or yours, pig. Mine, plus I toss a token where I go directly to the worms who shovel shit in yellow snow. This little piggy went to the market with a target and will subsequently know the armor piercing forks of farmers. Final words for the finer birds taking notes. I dig a chicken pigtails, that's all folks. Pigs, goddamn pigs, pot belly pigs, punch drunk pigs, big money money pigs, loud mouth pigs, white load pigs, let's make a deal. Motherfucking pigs, goddamn pigs, pot belly pigs, punch drunk pigs, big money money pigs, loud mouth pigs, white load pigs, let's make a deal.
What's the fuck they doing?